would say I don't have a favorite car brand, but my favorite cars all tend to come from the mid-1960s. So whether that be a Jaguar or a Maserati or a Ferrari. Well, I have too many cars. I think maybe 30. Most of them are European sports cars from the 50s, mostly the 1960s, so some Ferraris and Maseratis, some Jaguars. And I have a few kind of very unusual Italian, they call them Etcetarinis, you know, little racing cars. So it's quite an unusual collection in many ways.